Oh, professional sports has just gone down the drain, huh? Professional baseball player, that's a job to have. You know you got to get caught doing steroids 5 times before they suspend you? What kind of detriment is that? We're only going to give you 4 more chances. I don't even know why those guys do steroids. I read steroids actually shrinks a man's penis. That's a drug I can't afford to take. 2 months on that stuff, I'd have a pussy. Did I say that? In the early show, too. Oh, I can't believe it. Yeah, professional baseball player. That's the job. What a union. You could do crack cocaine and get suspended with pay. Tony Phillips, you did crack. Don't worry about it. Take a couple months off. Pay vacation, relax, go fishing. And just let us know where you're going to be so we can drop off your check. Wouldn't want to see you go out of your way. I'm surprised more baseball players don't orchestrate their own felony just to get some time off. There's no repercussions. Like, honey, I'm tired. It's a long season. You could take a punch, can't you? Come on, what do you say? I give you a crack, I'll get suspended, we'll go to Rio. Come on, we're 20 games out, we're not going to make the playoffs. Let me cold cock ya. Ah, you're no fun. Don't say I never gave you a chance to travel.